president just use a Bible, the most sacred text of the Judeo-Christian tradition, and one of the churches of my diocese without permission as a backdrop for a message antithetical to the teachings of Jesus and everything that our churches stand for. He sanctioned the use of tear gas by police officers in riot gear to clear the church guard. I am outraged.